our outlook for our kids has improved as a result of enrolling them and keeping them in the private school. And the reason for that is that I see that our girls are receiving somewhat of a customized education. I see that they are flourishing socially. I see that they are excelling academically. I see that they've been able to work through and process some of the long-standing hurt and problems that they had from public school. And so, of course, as I think about and contemplate going on, either of them going on to college or technical school, I see that being much more of a viable option as compared to particularly my older daughter. I think that she would, her negative experience at public school would probably be a deterrent for her to want to go on to college. Now she's very much goal-oriented. She could tell you what she wants to become when she grows up and the path that she's going to get there. And I have no doubt that she'll go there and that she'll achieve that.